back here, Jordan! Confounded, ungrateful nigga! Come back here! I swear to God I will shoot you down the road if you don't get back here! Damn it, Carter! What the...
I have just received the strangest piece of correspondence that I have ever come across. Well, actually, I haven't received it at all. It's addressed to you.
Me?
From your former master at Big Spring.
Colonel Anderson wrote a letter to me.
Henry, come here. Listen to this.
What is...
What is it, Daddy?
Sir, I got your letter and was glad to find that you had not forgotten Jordan and that you wanted me to come back and live with you again, promising to do better for me than anybody else can. I have often felt uneasy about you. I thought the Yankees would have hung you long before.